a wooden floor.
Okay, today's the day for the happy ride. Right, Jeff?
Yeah. Teasing you about this all winter.
Yeah, you have been teasing me all winter. Oh, I'm ready anytime you are. If you want to crank her over, or how do we do this?
And I could hold the camera.
Unless you want to sit in the back and hold the camera, you can.
I can do that.
Okay. And we'll stay in the front. Look at that. Perfect. Okay, are we ready? Hop in. Oh yeah, everybody put your seatbelts on. Here we go.
Okay, so there's your clutch pedal.
Yeah.
All the way down this first gear.
And
you have to hold that.
And that lever goes over. Yeah. Not very often you can look right down and see their engine. Ooh, you're gonna get it muddy. I owe you a wash job, Jeff. Oh, here we go. Up the hill. Still first gear, I think, right?
Okay, hold on. We're going to high gear. Okay, there you go.
There we go, high gear. We're just barely beyond idle. Very quiet. I would have expected a little louder than this. And that puts back down to first again. Awesome. No, there has nothing. There's nothing in this segment. No gauges, no nothing. That's about as plain Jane as anything you can get. So how often do they see you riding around up and down the road here? Not too often, I'm sure. Really. Wow. Is that a...
This is reverse sweat. This that pedal in the middle is reverse.
Oh yeah,
hold
that's
it
the
in
one.
Neutral.
Well, at least you're not wearing your big boots this time. Whoop!
Taking her for a ride. She's 101 this year.
Wow. I can't believe the way that thing runs. Even in, when it hits second gear, it doesn't even try to stall out or nothing. That's not even the ticking of the engine, that's the ticking of the coils.
Yeah.
Yeah. I always thought that was the engine ticking, but it's not.